Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously. When I'm in the water, it panics me. Plus, I'm
all the super amazing shit you be doing.
Seaweed and
okay, too. See, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ. I need someone from outside the
train. Man, I've seen you driving cars, running down the street.
All right, so let me get
playing
straight.
Video games.
You want me to swim around in dirty dock water?
Hell no.
Brown jelly beans and Vietnamese.
Hell no.
To put a bug on a boat.
Hell no.
You're so negative.
Listen, when I was a kid, swimming off the Santa Maria.
Santa Maria.
I once got a condom stuck to my face.
God.
All like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make.
Really?
I'm blind.
No shit.
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap.
I've been running around here with Daredevil.
Quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up.
So the key to defeating Daredevil is get him in a pool. Good to know.
One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Damn you, rock star. Man. Uzi got me on my late night ninja shit. But as far as I can tell, this dude's been straight with me, so I'm gonna ride for him. I think that was a cop. He dodged that like he was a ninja. Man, we don't have a trolley system out in LS. We don't have this fog either.
The airwaves right now with the music that everybody wants all over the world, and I get it.
That Bay Area ain't is no fool, huh? There. Let's go. Da Nang boys everywhere. Woozy motherfucker. There better not be any condoms in this water. Woozy is a fool. I respect it too. Because I don't have any sense, clearly. Because I would be trying to plan something that wouldn't be a bug. It would start with a B. Why didn't I put armor on? Damn. I hope that didn't come back to bite me. Yeah, it's Mike from Michigan. You remember me? It's a bomb in the building. Yeah, you messed with me for the last time. It's a bomb in the building. I'll be setting it off. There we go. I had to get my lung capacity up before I could even do this mission, so hopefully I'm ready. Oh boy. So, shallow swimming is a no-go. Now or never. This is some real life James Bond Mission Impossible issue. May have to shoot the windows out of one of Woozy's cars for this one. People don't know how tiring it is to swim. This is a full body calisthenics workout. Even like my shoes are ruined. Let's go. Nope. We're gonna go with a silencer pistol for this one. Hopefully I don't need it. Da Nang boys. Like a thief in the night. Ugh, my energy is on low, 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 low. We gotta find the right time to pick him off. One hit of quitters all the way around. He didn't try to tell anybody. Let's see what we got.
I'll have you for dinner.
Anybody hear that? There you go. Put that boy to sleep. Nobody up here, that's good. Gotta get in this water check. Crap. And my energy right now is trash. Come on, come on.
I'm here.
Oh, no, no, no. I can't shoot back. Times have really paid off. Nope, not that way. It's that way. I'm gonna have to go right under this guy. Pause.
to check over there. Shit, I don't know what I saw.
It's getting lighter and lighter. It's already noon.
We got somebody in the water over
here. Oh boy.
He was just here.
Oh. Stay
down there,
low.
We got a swimmer approaching the boat. There's the bastard! He's under us!
He must have got trapped down there.
I'm at zero. Am I home free? There we go. 11 G's. In my pocket won't hurt. CJ set for life. Putting in work. I'm on blinky blinky, no energy. That was some good pizza, man. Nice car place. Hope they got insurance. Boom! Oh, crap. What kind of cars they got up here? What? What about up here? That's it? What's up? Who is this?
The yay leaving San Piero, right?
The yayo. Chi Chi, get the yayo.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
You know what? I'm gonna ride on these fools. I'm not in the middle of anything too deep. Let me take this bike, kids. Hope by now you know you getting hit on these. Whoa. Man, it looks like that would be interesting, but I got other fish to fry.
Now let's see who's up for some brew.
Your attitude is disgusting. You think people are only interested in sex. You're a little more than a glorified character of a human being. Funnier that time, too.
What the what?
You ain't original, you ain't big, and you ain't funny.
I ain't trying to be funny, man. I'm trying to shake my thing, and I'm trying to save the females of the species from the likes of you. That's why I wrote my book, baby. That and to make a lot of money. I love money. I gotta love money. Who don't love money?
Come on, come on.
Hey, look here, it's the love giant, and I'm about to light it up. I had a girl person in flames last week. She got so hot. You know my mood. I hump the leg, and then I go in.
That's your ass, Mr. Postman.
Smoking that cheap and cheap.
Oh, no. Bet on the bike, huh? Spilling all my toilet. Still not dead? Took long enough. $900 was all that was left. Bink. Wait, what? That's it? Sorry, got y'all leaking. Let me call it. ahead and hit this pan spray. Make sure we're good with the bike. If this girl's at home. Well, she's not. The ballers are around.
The left side of my brain is telling me that you're sending off some signals. So let me slip into this leather and I will be right back.
Gosh, I remember that day like it was yesterday. Jennifer looked so beautiful. I knew I'd love her forever. And then she was driving around the canyon.
Well, since anytime I see yellow or purple, I'm getting that get back. I'ma need that get back. It's not an option. It's not optional.
Life can be uncertain. You never know when your wife will be tragically taken away. Crimson set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife.
Him again. It's like, come on, man.
Much more confident with women. Thank you, Crimson.
To have a Crimson planning for the future, Kid Baxter.
Let me just go ahead and leave it there just in case. Got some more as Tekkas. Boom. This is gonna be the train ride of your life, bro. Why are these dudes not carrying that much money?
Stuff and lending it to people. Last week I heard him saying government agents wanted to look at it. What a trash. Ah, we have a call. Finally.
I just want to tell people about a great holiday.
You mean vacation? Call it vacation. What is it? Searching for a yeti in the Himalayas? Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No, Canada.
But what about a young man to peel grapes? What about fine local herbs?
Hey, and it's plentiful, apart from the rent boys.
And what about the food poisoning? What about the starving beggars? What about the political instability and the chance to eat insects?
I don't want porn. Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii. They still trade in beads there and drive planks rather than motorboats. Time for me to head south again. On the next show, we'll be discussing Amsterdam. Rocco, to speak. Until next time, travel safe. Ciao. I'm James Houston, and this has been
This is WCTR, committed to bringing you shows like The Wild Traveler, even if we received a cease and desist.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving,
almost there,
pain, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical baking.
Instead of complaining about being the road poor, less traveled.
Mike, I can't feed my kids, and the rent's due.
Whoa, bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world? Wait, hold on, hold on. Wait, everyone. USA, USA, USA.
Hear Mike's favorite program, such as There's No Rich People, The Rich Are Miserable, Play Harmonica, and Expect Less, Achieve More. See Mike Andrews live for only $200. Payable.
Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me
now
on my way
you
out.
Planned the bug, man. What's going on next?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tongue. But something's come up, and I got to sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn. Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go too.
Hey man, look, don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you. Alright.
I'm gonna have to ride out with him and a chance to get some get back.
Thanks, man. What are other guys?
On these Da Nang boys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a
sounds too good to pass up.
Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Gatling gun. Let's go. Son of a bitch!
Ah, man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
All of my guns are gone. All of them?
Survivors? No, nobody getting out of that.
They should call me the immortal. Like Gomorrah. You can't beat me, I'll take you all on. Almost. There we go. Bust a U-bone and let's clear these fools out.
Get
Oh. Boom. Boom. Lights out, suckers. Crap.
Come on, bitch.
Man, they took my dude out. All lost all my weapons. The helicopter I rode in on is gone. I guess I gotta move forward. That boy thought he had me. Instead, he had a quick headache. Quick.
Oh, look, a gun.
Actually, let me go ahead and leave that there for now. Who's there?
I believe.
When you shoot at the king, you best you not miss.
Stay away from
One hit a quitter.
You happy now?
There you go. Looks like I need to go down. Anything up here? Anything helpful? Anyone to put a bullet in? Doesn't look like it.
Snakehead down here?
The snakehead.
You're drinking cola in the free west, eh? Hey, what the fuck are you?
You enjoying yourself?
What? I'm the Sandman. You didn't know? I help put boys to sleep. And I got some sleep for you, brother. Don't fight. You got that sleepy look in your eye. See? Mr. Sandman, give me a dream. Oh, pfft. I'm about to get locked up now. You ain't even got no armor on.
rolling, huh?
Go ahead, get up, huh?
Oh boy.
You dead now. I go here myself.
Hey, what was you saying? Now you enjoying this asshole?
Not bad. Not good enough though. Alright. I'm almost there.
Stick this up your ass!
Whoa. Oh, I got something for him. Who's the man with the master plan? The C, the A, the R, the L. It's CJ. It's CJ. Who's the man with the master plan?
Now stay cool. Welcome to America, asshole.
There they go. Now there we go. Time to let these fools know, Mr. Co. This is now officially a ghost ship. Cause I done sent all those fools to sleep. What's in here? What the devil?
Please.
Man, oh hell no.
Us. We're prisoners. Please help us escape. The snakehead is up on the bridge.
He can play with that sword all he wants to. He about to bite a bullet. I can tell you that. Alright, man.
I have every right to be here.
Let me figure something out here real quick. Bodies everywhere. Something crazy must have happened in here. Oh wait, that was me. Almost free. There we go. There they are.
Now don't be an idiot.
Well, if you're not gonna say anything, I'm passing out lullabies. Let's go.
You want to get blasted, fool?
Bing.
Well, screw you, asshole.
Say what? We settle this here. Trash. If anything, I mean, this is over. The leader of the boat is gone. Let me see where these folks are at. This is definitely officially a ghost ship now. Cause I didn't send them all to heaven. Come on. I'm glad to free y'all. I ain't down with the human trafficking. Woozy won't believe that it. 15 G's. He breaking bread on a hole. Back on land. I just feel like I've destroyed those clothes I was in. Went rocking a new fit. Who is it, man?
Yeah, leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
You call me at the most interesting times.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
I'll take for convenience. Alright, there we go. Just get back to my San Fierro hub.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I buy my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Same place you buy your pants. Fair enough. Jizzy. We gotta talk, Jizzy. We gotta talk real soon.